Okay, so here's what's happened. We're going to open up this room. What do you notice?
The worms haven't eaten food yet.
Where's all our food?
Up here it says,
step one, dig a hole using the garden claw. But do we have a garden
claw?
No,
we can't use
that. Okay, so hold on. We're going to dig it on one side. I think I'll put it in to start.
No way.
And I'm going to dig this here.
Oh, my goodness.
It's compost
and
right now a little bit.
Oh, my goodness.
Okay.
It's dirt.
Oh, and I'm going to put in all this food. Hold on.
They can't breathe.
Yeah, you can pull in, you can pour in the bananas. Yeah?
I can tell some of the worms ate something.
It looks like they may have eaten a little bit. We've got a little bit over here, so we're going to put it here. And then it tells us to do what?
Put it back in.
Put it back on top. So I'm going to spread this up. Now, let's see. Gotta spread it a bit.
It stinks.
It does stink. What do you think it smells?
It's a worm.
I saw a worm. You know what? It's not feeling very moist. What do we need?
Water.
Water down here.
Mariana, can you go and get one of the little cups?
Miss Dunsinger.
Just on the ledge over there. In the bucket.
I'll look for worms.
And the bucket on the white bucket on the shelf.
Guys,
Mariana, white bucket on the shelf. Sorry, white bucket on the shelf.
Miss Dunsinger.
Keep over.
Keep the iPad still.
Look in front of you.
Miss Dunsinger, I know.
It's okay.
I know that they put
Over one more white bucket. Grab a cup and go and add a little bit of water to it. Yes.
I know that they poked the hole at the bottom because they told us that they showed the water at the bottom of the other bucket.
Okay.
It's gonna drown because there's worms in there.
So we needed a little moist. It told us that it should feel like a little bit like a paper towel. That would be perfect. So I'm going to spread it out. We don't have a spritz bottle. I'm going to spread it out like this.
What's a spritz bottle?
Well, what do you think it is?
Like a bottle that you spray with.
That makes sense to me. And
can
I'm gonna,
we help?
I'm going to put it in a bit. And you can put your, if you've got it here, put it in a bit. Now, don't move too much of the stuff. So feel. How does it feel? And as you feel it, after you've had a little chance, then the people up front can go and wash their hands carefully. And just watch and watch, and then next friends can, and you can stop.